like to thank each of you for taking the time to honor our nation's prisoners of war and missing in action veterans in this beautiful stadium. I'd also like to thank Dr. Edward Schreier, who, on behalf of the school committee, has worked tirelessly to make this memorial a reality for generations to come. Finally, I want to thank those generous and anonymous who funded the commemorative plaque. Would you all please rise for the sounding of the assembly, followed by the singing.